Okay, so Donna's gonna cut my hair. You guys are getting your checks. So get pay those. Okay, thanks on Kara. And Kara's my assistant. Give it up for Kara. Okay, so here's the deal. I brought pictures. Because it's, you know, when you go to the hairdresser, it's better if you get, if you bring a picture. So this is what I want my hair to look like. No, this is a joke because she can't tell what her fucking hair looks like. Okay, this is what I want my hair to look like. Ooh. Wouldn't that be crazy if I was like, so she's going to dye it blonde? In 8 minutes. She's not. Okay. So let's see. Let's see what happens. I want a side bang. Yeah. Did I say Donna isn't actually a hairdresser? So that's helpful. No, I said you actually are a hairdresser. So it's not like I'm just letting some comedian cut my fucking hair. Like she's actually a hairdresser. Does that look okay? No, I'm just kidding. Oh my god. Yeah. What? Okay, this is the thing. I have a lot of hair and nobody ever fucking cuts it right. My hair is actually curly. I got a blowout for this. And you guys are like, this is the most blow. I got a blowout. So the problem is whenever I go to get a haircut, they're like, oh fuck. They always go, oh my god, you have so much hair. And honestly, every time I want to be like, haven't you been cutting hair for like 20 fucking years? I'm really that much fucking hair.
That much hair.
Okay, well yeah, it is. So Donna though actually cut my hair really fucking well. It also took like 2 hours. Is that what I had to do to fucking get a good haircut? Become friends with a hairdresser? Oh god! Oh god! It's happened. Wouldn't it be crazy if a bird flew out right now? That would be so awesome. If like a bird flew out and a dildo fell out of my hair. And some lube. And I was like, oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. I had lube in my hair. Oh my god, how old are you? How old are you? Huh? Ooh. You're 15?
Yeah. Oh, well. No, squeaky doors.
Squeaky doors. I don't know what squeaky doors means.
You use
them. Oh. Okay. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sorry I said I had lube in my hair. 15-year-old. Sorry, I'm an asshole. I hate myself. But I think I'm going to love my hair. It's what?
Donna's the best.
Oh, Donna's the best. Fuck yeah, Donna's the best. Seriously, she can do comedy and fucking cut hair. That's so badass.
And if you go to the salon, she does it at the same time.
Almost. He's fucking serious. He's fucking focused. She was like, almost.
Okay. I don't want people to stop listening to me. I grew up in a big family,
and nobody paid attention to me enough, is the thing. So I need attention, and if I have to get a fucking haircut on stage to do it, I don't know. Well, there is hair everywhere. They're gonna kill me. Oh my god. Listen, if there can be popcorn on the floor, there can be hair, right?
That's right.
Sorry.
Seriously, squat position is the most exercise I've
ever. Oh, good.
Turn back like a rock star.
Feeling good? I feel pretty. I also feel nauseous because I don't go upside down a lot, so that's a problem. Ooh. I need to work out more often.
That was a lot.
That was a lot of hair?
No, that was a lot for me squatting.
Oh, a lot for me squatting. Okay, I was like, a lot of hair? What? One time I cut my hair, I was drunk, and it was a bunch of times. I had a drinking problem. What? I cut my own hair so many times.
So many times.
I came from the Midwest. So many times I cut my own hair, and I was drunk, and then I'm now in a program. What?
Hair in my mouth.
That's sexy.
That's what she said.
Oh, that's
what she said.
being able to see myself. I have to say, though, that what's more horrifying than getting a haircut and staring at yourself the whole time?
Yes.
You're like, why am I gray? Why do I have cellulite on my chin? What's happening right now? Did I just stare at myself and I'm like, why didn't I put on mascara?
Stand up and what? Don't be afraid.
Okay, I'm afraid, but I feel tall and pretty with this cape on, this backwards cape.
Ah, look at Sabrina's like this. Oh, that was a bad idea.
Don't turn.
Oh, turn. Okay. You need me to squat?
No, you can sit up. This is for the end.
Okay, this is for the end.
Don't move.
Don't move. Okay, I'm not gonna move. Oh my god. Is there something buzzing? I hear buzzing.
What? I'll be all over.
30 seconds.
Oh my god. You
30
know,
seconds.
30 seconds. Wouldn't that be great if after all of this, I just pulled off my wig and I just had a buzz cut? Like that bitch. That tricky bitch. Okay, I'm not moving. I don't. You don't have to say that. Oh, maybe.
It's crooked. Right here.
It's crooked?
Shh. We're going outside.
I have to tell you, since Donna cut my hair last time, I didn't.
Stop moving. Stop moving.
You guys are so fucking bossy. Is that a detail? Oh,
we're so lit up right now.
Wait, is that the actual 6 minutes or 8 minutes?
Six.
Oh, so we have two more minutes.
Dougie Fresh, we're on.
Dougie Fresh, we're on. Do you need me to sit down again?
Yeah, guys.
Do you want me to take off my pants? I'll do that for attention too, motherfuckers! Maybe
we'll
not.
We'll definitely finish this outside.
We're gonna finish it outside.
Yeah, it's a lot to
famous
ask.
Last words. We're gonna have to finish this outside. I feel like I'm getting drunk off this haircut, which I really wish I could have done years ago. I would have saved a lot of money, and I would never have gotten married to that, whatever the fuck he was. Gay heroin addict. Ugh. Still upset about that. You know, well, bisexual, whatever. Mostly
fill that
gay.
Void.
Yeah, fill that void. You filled that void. Hey! With someone else's penis. Why? Why do you feel like
moving?
Oh, I'm on stage. I can't help it. That's so dumb. I can't sit still. I have a microphone and lights on me. Who am I right now? I don't have any idea. Thank you. So, what do you think? I have got to tell you, nobody ever fucking listens during a check spot. I'm gonna get a haircut every time. I have to do a check spot.
If you keep this up, you'll have a pixie by the end of the summer.
Oh, a pixie? Yeah, right. Oh, this is so fun. So the bangs look cute? You like them?
Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah. We'll finish the bangs out there.
Are you jealous? Like, are you jealous of my haircut?
You're a
little. I need you to be a lot jealous.
I'm
you know, I never buy clothes unless some woman in there is like, oh my god, that's so cute. And then I'm like, oh, I gotta buy this shit. Right? If no one says it's cute, you're like, get me the okay.
I will go
so we got the light. Are you guys ready for your next performance? Okay, this next one, you might have seen her on